A blog is an opportunity to showcase a company's culture and personality while shedding some light on the products they offer. The goal of blogging is establishing authority through content that adds value to your industry, which in turn will ultimately position your company as an industry leader. The following are a few best practices to keep in mind when creating content for a blog. Number 1. Compelling blog titles. Compelling titles entices your reader to the content that follows. Research shows that 80% of people will read headline copy, but only 20% click to read the content of the article. For this reason, having a clear idea of your message must shine through in your blog title. Number 2. Length of blogs. Blogs can be short or long in length. However, when at all possible, try to go long. Research says that an optimal blog length is 2250 to 2500 words. If your subject needs to be short and to the point, try to write at least 500 words as blogs index better after that count. Additionally, blogs are about information both written and visual, so words can be replaced by images or video. When using images or video, be sure to credit the creator and add a description to be referenced on the blog. Number 3. Address a specific topic. Each blog should address a specific area that your company excels. When writing a blog post, don't concentrate on the length, instead focus on the message you wish to communicate with the reader. It is better to read something that has value than a long blog that never gets to the point. Number 4. Show the reader you know your topic. Don't rest on your laurels. Let your blog visitors value the content you are creating. Be sure to do your research, provide current statistics, and reference factual content. The goal is to build a trust with your audience so they will return for more information. Number 5. Blogs need to be useful and informative. Content should be useful to your audience, no matter if they are a client or not. Two good questions to ask when writing the blog is, would I find this useful, and would it be worthy of sharing with someone I know? If you can't say yes to either, go back to the drawing board by creating new content. Number 6. Call to action. Triggering an action is always a great way to end a blog. Having the Mac now, or learn more about your services or product is a great way to close a blog. Number 7. SEO and frequency. Posting on a regular schedule increases reader loyalty and click-through. Different types of content will enable a larger keyword index link for SEO. Additionally, backlinks and long-tail keywords will increase our blog's indexing. This will ultimately drive more traffic to your website. Please subscribe and share this video. Thank you.